We put this package together for this particular event. We didn't realize what was going to be happening a couple months from now. And it's a kind of goodbye song. That if you look at the think of the lyrics of yesterday, it's about a relationship that has lost. And you're reflecting back because somebody's gone. Well, the next song we're doing is about our quartet breaking up. And it's called by Neil Sedaka, 1962, his signature song. Breaking up is hard to do.
Down, doobie-doo, down, down. Comma, comma, down, doobie-doo, down, down. Comma, comma, down, doobie-doo, down, down. Breaking up is hard to do. Don't take your love away from me.
Comma, comma, down.
Don't you leave my misery.
Comma, comma, down.
If you go, then I'll be blue. Cause breaking up is hard to do. Remember when I had a good time, and I kissed you all through the night. After all that we've been through, cause breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do,
but now I know
that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Won't you give another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. Cause breaking up is just so hard to do. Breaking up is hard to do.
Something more positive, and when you think something positive and love songs, you got to think about My Special Angel. And what's really weird about My Special Angel, I got to look at this for a second. The guy that wrote this, Bobby Duncan, who ever heard of Bobby Duncan? Nobody. Then it made the number one charts on the country charts, which is weird also. Then it went to Bobby Vinton and Frankie Avalon and Bill Haley and the Comets, and it's My Special Angel.
Yeah.
smile from your lips brings a summer sunshine. The tears from your eyes bring the rain, the rain.
I feel So just want to thank these guys for a great ride and thank everybody for having all the support and coming out and supporting all the guys. And please continue to do so, okay? Thank you very much. Lastly, here we have this signature closing song. It's a very short ditty and it kind of is our shtick to play it, so sing it. So we're just going to finish off like we always do. And we'll see you then.
And if you read the bio that we have in here, the last couple lines of the bio are actually the last lines of what we're going to do right now.
Sunshine and you'll never get wet, so let a smile be yours.